6:30, two people are facing charges accused of running a large prostitution and money laundering operation. The King County Sheriff's Office says a two-year investigation led detectives to 9 different businesses in 4 different counties. They rescued 23 victims and offered them support resources. They also seized more than $600,000. The two suspects are due in court for their arraignment on Thursday.